We see warmer temperatures. Many are looking to take out their boats, but the Pennsylvania Fish and Boat Commission has a water warning for you. Just because it's warm doesn't mean the water is. The agency reports the water is still frigid and you could be in serious danger if you go in. So if you're on a boat and you're reminded to wear a life jacket, boaters are required to wear them from November 1st through April 30th, and that includes private ponds.